Hi everyone. In this video, I'll be showing you how to add ChatGPT as a shortcut icon on your desktop in Windows. So let's get started. So first thing, just open chatgpt.com and to the rightmost top, you'll be having three dots icon. Click that and you'll be having the save and share option. Just hover over it and in this, you'll be having option called as create shortcut. Click this and you'll be getting the create shortcut thing. Let the name be ChatGPT and also check this open as window and just click on create. That's it. And you can even like put it to your taskbar. I will just click on yes to it. So I'll be getting this ChatGPT icon and a window like thing over here. So if I minimize this and minimize this, here you can see I'm having a ChatGPT icon like this over here. But this is just a shortcut. This isn't like a desktop app or something. So if I just now close this, I can even open it from my taskbar or I will just go with the icon and we'll be getting a normal ChatGPT UI. If you want full screen, you can go this way. Previous old chat history available to your left side. You can literally do everything. So this is like a shortcut thing and I hope you would have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.